Buenos dias, Lions. Today is Thursday, February 23rd, 2023. My name is Lida, and joining me today is Todd.
Thanks, Lida. Please stand and join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance in English, followed by the pledge in Spanish.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa una nación bajo Dios indivisible con libertad y justicia para todos.
We will now say LDC Character Pledge followed by a brief moment of silence.
I am responsible for my actions and behaviors today. I will do my work and learn. I will respect the feelings, property, and rights of others. I will be a good citizen by doing what is right, not because I'm being watched by others, but because that is the right thing for me to do.
And now, here are today's Black History Month heroes.
LeBron James is an NBA player that plays for the Los Angeles Lakers. He is considered to be one of the best all-around players of the game, and he has won 4 NBA Finals. He has been named NBA MVP multiple times and has 2 Olympic gold medals. James continues to break records by becoming the top scorer in NBA history, with his scoring record of 38,388 points. He also opened his own elementary school in Ohio and is the author of a children's book, I Promise.
Hallie Bailey is a singer, songwriter, and actress from Atlanta. She is part of the singing duo Chloe and Haley with her twin sister who sung the national anthem at the Super Bowl in 2019. She will play Ariel in the Little Mermaid movie this year. In her free time, she likes to make bracelets and play with her cat.
Lockland Design Center will proudly be a part of your family at WLDC.